G'day, thanks for joining us. I've got Casey from the AIM Overseas team with me today. How are you, Casey?
I'm good, thanks. Hi.
Tell me about camping the Sahara Desert.
Well, when I went overseas to Dublin, I never thought I would find myself camping the Sahara Desert in Morocco. It was a big surprise to me, but it's one of the best things I've probably been able to do while travelling.
How did you end up there? Because it's not exactly something where you're just like, today I might just go to the Sahara Desert.
Yeah, not just a weekend trip, is it? No. Well, one of my friends was really, who I was also away with, was really interested in going to Morocco, and I kind of had a mentality of just saying yes to every opportunity and everything that came up that I could do. So there was not much. I just said, yes, I'll come with you. And a few of us just ended up spending some time in Marrakesh, and then we went on like a camp to the Sahara Desert, and
cool.
That's pretty much how it happened.
And what's it like out there?
It's amazing. Like nothing you would have ever experienced, or nothing I would have ever experienced before, that's for sure. You feel very humbled by just the expanse of it, I suppose. And yeah, it's just a great experience.
And so what took you to Dublin in the first place?
So I was going on an exchange a semester, and it was my third year of uni, and I had some art subjects left that I could just easily transfer overseas. Always wanted to do it. I didn't really have any, like, wasn't really drawn towards any location in particular. I just sort of fit all the requirements.
Which uni did you go to there?
I went to the, in Dublin.
Yep.
I went to Trinity College.
Okay. Oh, wow. Great university.
Yeah, no, it was.
That's killer.
So good. And to be able to experience like a different university setting as well overseas was really, at the time it was obviously like awesome and like really interesting, but coming back as well, it was so just like valuable to my degree and like to then the study that I took on after that.
Yeah. What would you say to somebody that's thinking about doing an overseas study program? Looks like it's something that's had an impact on you.
Oh, definitely, yeah. I would say if you can do it, no matter what kind of form you can do it in, just give it a go. You're not gonna be worse off for it, that's for sure, and you're probably gonna be one of the best things you could do. Definitely, it was one of the best things I could do.
Where's next on your to-do list, travel to-do list?
Well, this year I'll be going to Vietnam.
Awesome.
With some friends from who I met on exchange.
Cool.
So who I wouldn't have known otherwise. So that's really exciting that that's going to come out of it. Further in the future, I'd love to go to more of South America and that sort of area. I haven't been able to explore that recently at all.
Yep.
So yeah, that's definitely on the bucket list.
Awesome.
I would say. Yeah.
Cool. And how did you end up at AIM Overseas anyway, to begin with?
At AIM Overseas, well, I finished my arts degree and was taking a year off before maybe pursuing other study. And I applied for the student experience team.
Awesome.
Yeah, and here I am.
Good having you on board.
Yeah, good to be on board.
Great. Sure. Well, thanks for chatting today.
Thank you. Yeah, no problem.